Getting involved as a volunteer is really great for you to expand your network, meeting other engineers who may have very different career paths than you, but you can ultimately learn something from them, being able to give back to the society that probably gave you opportunities along the way.
Volunteer gives early opportunities to networking and provides opportunity to network in such a way that we can work on collaborative projects and in this way develop leadership skills and communication qualities.
I have been given opportunities to lead teams, make presentations, and really grow outside of my comfort zone with very little risk. So look, if I'm at work, I might not be given some of these opportunities for 5 or more years. With ASME through volunteerism, whatever I have an interest in, ASME gives me the opportunity to explore that interest.
Volunteering for me is a very fun activity in which we get to meet awesome people from various backgrounds and learn from them about what they are doing.
Being a volunteer with ASME means practicing becoming a leader. Whether you are put in charge of a small task or put in charge of a whole committee, you get to practice leadership skills. That involves pulling together people with various personalities, different job types. Everyone who's involved is a volunteer and has a busy schedule, so that takes a lot of patience and creativity to figure out how to operate under those circumstances. Practicing those leadership skills has helped me in my career, especially when I have to lead different groups of people from different organizations across where I work.
It motivates me to get outside my comfort zone. Most of us simply want to do a 9-to-5 job, relax, eat and sleep. On the other hand, volunteering helps me to get outside my comfort zone. And I strongly believe that the real magic happens out when you get outside the comfort zone.
There are many benefits from being an ASME volunteer, but for me the greatest one is being able to make a lot of friends throughout the world. People come out from all over the place. We come from all kinds of industries and different backgrounds, but when we come together and meet at different conferences and meetings, we still all get along really well, and it's like we had never spent any time apart.
The most important thing that I've gained is a community of friends, peers who I can trust outside of my family. We're not competing in the same company, for example, or in any type of hostile environment. It's a community where I can come and express my ideas and interests and have positive feedback.